I'm with a pole vaulter. These guys that have the black all over their hands, and we'll get into that shortly, but it's Angus Armstrong from New South Wales, the current defending junior champion, senior champion as well. So he's, look, he's got all the gongs at the moment, but there's a couple of guys looking to take him down here tonight. But Angus, as you sit here on the deck chairs, mate, waiting for your event, tell me how you're feeling.
A bit nervous, if I'm honest, but I'm excited and ready to go, I think, yeah.
Have you jumped at Perth here much before?
Yeah, we've had a few hit-outs down here. I managed to get in a bit early, had a training session here, which was awesome. Also had a few classic experiences, and the Nationals a few years ago. So, yeah, I really love this track, and pretty much home of pole vault with Steve Hooker in that. So, yeah, it's pretty cool to jump here.
Some starting lower and some starting at what their qualifying is.
Exactly, there. They see that as their easy opening height, and there's a big clearance.
Massive.
And there's Angus. Angus Armstrong, a nice settler. 5.10, he's clear. Caruthers, last attempt.
Yes, he's clear. Over.
Excellent work, he's stoked. Caruthers there.
Oh, massive.
Over 5.20, he's happy. Bar height, 5.30, Curtis Marschall, first attempt.
An update from the men's under 20 pole vault. Exciting competition underway here.
Oh, that's a big clearance.
Clear.
Very happy with that. Just kicking it on the way up there. It's tough when you've got you jump 10 centimetres higher than the World Junior qualifying mark and come third. Not often would that happen, but
the boys giving him some love. It's great to see.
Just clipping it with his chest. Angus Armstrong on the runway, 5.40.
Well done, mate. Can I have a quick chat with you?
Just checking it out. And
yes!
He's got it. Good clearance, 5.40.
Yes.
Angus,
over.
New South Wales. Shooter McGavin as he clears at 5.40. Now they both share. They're exactly equal.
Thanking the bar for staying up there.
I've got Paul Burgess sitting next to me. And Paul, what's your reaction? You've just seen your meet record go not once, but twice, mate, sitting here. How are you feeling?
Good. I think it's about time it went.
1998, mate. That's a fair few years ago now. So where was that one? You remember?
I cannot remember, no.
We've got Jeansy up there, our stats man. He'll have a look. Might have been here. We're getting the nod it might have been here.
Really? I didn't do a Nationals here, I don't think.
Maybe not. We'll look into that. But 5.60, your junior national record. What do you reckon, mate? The way that you're seeing these boys get over, you think that's under threat?
I think so, yeah. I'd like to think so. And I think hopefully one of them will get it. So where we go.
Well, up here in pole vault central, Petra is next to me. Petra's the mother of Curtis Marschall. Petra, how are you feeling?
Very nervous, but excited at the same time.
All right, let's have a look and see how he goes.
He's up.
Oh, he's clear.
5.50.
5.50.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, the mum is stoked. You can hear her in the background.
Saying, stop screaming.
Tell you what, the nerves have worked there. How are you feeling?
Oh, very relaxed now. I think the 5.60 is going to go.
They tell me they were a good decade, so let's see if we can enter the 60s very shortly. But all eyes on Angus Armstrong now.
First attempt, 5.50.
So close.
He knows he's got it in his body. He's just got to get it right on the day. Angus will take second place in the pole vault. But we're going to go to the pole vault. First attempt, 4.62. This could be an under 20 national record. If Curtis Marschall can get over the bar. Oh, he's got the height there. Just a bit of a cherry picking there. Oh, he's knocked the bar off as well.
So let's see what Curtis Marschall can do here. This would be very special.
Oh. Well, done, Curtis. As a consolation prize, you get a PB and you've booked your ticket to the World Under 20 Champs. Thanks for the bow.
And a gold Under 20 medal
as
well.
A gold. He's a national champion.
Like, not a really bad consolation prize,
it's,
if you ask
not bad.
Me.
He's done very, very well.
Super exciting and just all smiles down there from all the boys. Couldn't be happier for him.
I'm joined by a fella who is very, very excited. I think it's still sinking in. Curtis Marschall from South Australia taking out the gold medal in the men's under 20 pole vault. And, mate, as part of that, well, I've got to present you with your very own Polish flag. You've booked yourself on the bus to Bydgoszcz. And, mate, tell us, how was that competition tonight? You guys pushed each other in those upper heights. Did you think coming into that tonight you had that 550 jump in you?
To be honest, I had a couple good attempts at 550 a couple of comps ago, and it was looking quite close, but it's been a couple of months since then. But I knew I'd had it in me. I'd had a good few months of training in me, and I was so looking forward to this comp. All us boys are jumping so high, jumping so well at the moment. It was going to be a sick hit out, and it ended up being awesome. Came out with the gold, so that's just the added bonus.
And Paul Burgess, we had a quick chat with him during the competition. Now, he had the meet record, 5.35. You took that from him, and at one point you had his national under-20s record under threat. But what you have done is moved into the top 10 all-time Aussie. So number 10, yeah, you've snuck into that list. How does that make you feel?
That's pretty awesome. Is that open? Not just junior? Wow, yeah, that's a pretty good feeling. Hopefully I'll have another couple of good attempts at that 60 on the weekend at Perth track, and then maybe even get a little bit higher, so... Looking forward to it.
Perfect, mate. Well, well done once again. Congratulations. You booked that seat on the bus, and we can't wait to see you guys in action again. Only two more sleeps, and you're back here, and yeah, let's see what can happen on Saturday night.
Yeah, can get around it.
All right, Curtis Marschall, thanks very much. Back up to you guys.
Thank you, Robbo. He's pretty stoked to be going to Poland.